you so much for inviting me. The great university I was knowing. Because honestly, I was not knowing about ITM University, but I came to know today morning that this is one of the biggest and oldest university in the state of Madhya Pradesh and recognized all over India. I think now very shortly you are going to recognize all over the world, because tomorrow sir is going to receive a very big award. And my compliments and congratulations to you all for getting a big award tomorrow. Friends, as far as my topic is concerned, I'm going to speak 2 hours, man. Can you sit? Right? Or you will get tired. You can sit down, no problem. Right? Are you happy? I don't mind. I'm going to stand with you for 2 hours, don't worry. Right? Friends, when I came to know that Honorable Gupta sir, Upadhyay sir, Dr. Sunita ma'am, of course, the man who brought me, Sudhanshu sir, and continuously talking to me on phone and mail, Kathy, really friends. Last 9 years, I am association with CII and Young Indians. It's my privilege and proud to deliver for them and, of course, in ITM University. Friend, I'm going to speak about the great supply chain story we call Master of Supply Chain. That is called Mumbai Dabbawalas. I think you must be knowing about Dabbawalas, right? Many people must be knowing, no doubt about it. Just I've been to Malaysia 2 days back, I came. Even all over the world, people know, oh, that Dabbawala, like that they speak, and they know. But believe me, friends, the thing which I'm going to share with you today, 100% you might not be knowing, oh, this was happening of Dabbawala. You must not be knowing. So deeply I will tell you. And I know, Gupta sir, 2 hours I'm going to talk because they have given me 2 hours. Don't worry, for 2 hours you will not move from chair. It is my guarantee. It is my guarantee, friends. Such a great story I'm going to discuss with you. You will enjoy this session. You will enjoy, friends. Main aapko hilne nahi dunga, thoda Hindi bolo chalega na? Okay, great. Thank you. Maja aa gaya thoda. Because last 25 years, 26 years, I'm a teacher. And main janta hu students kya chahte hain. I know that. Bhali bhati main waqif hu for students. And really, friends, thanks God, I'm a teacher. Friends, of course, before I start, let me tell you what exactly Dabbawalas are doing in Mumbai. You must be knowing exactly what Dabbawalas are. Main dabba batane ke liye dene ke liye nahi. I'm showing you what exactly dabba. Friends, Dabbawalas. Many people may be having misconception. Aisa lagta hai logo ki Dabbawala means they are preparing food. So they are not preparing food. Khana banate nahi hai ye log. The food is cooked at home. Tiffin is yours. Suppose my dear students, your father is working in Mumbai. Your father is working in Mumbai. Dabbawala will come to your father's home, your home, in the morning. He will collect tiffin of your father, in which the food cooked by your mother. He will collect in the morning from your home, will deliver before lunchtime in your father's office. After your father lunch is over, he will deliver empty tiffin same day in the evening at your home. What they do? Two deliveries. Simple two deliveries they do. From home to workplace and workplace to home. On simple two deliveries, we are going to speak 2 hours. Can you imagine? On this tour, we are going to speak two hours, my dear friends. Why? Lots of you will have learnings from these two deliveries. Of course, before I start, you must be knowing, you must want to know what and why you feel this delivery Dabbawala want to keep from your home. Aapko aisa doubt hoga ki yaar, aapke papa ka delivery leta hai. Why your father cannot carry his own tiffin from home? Am I right? Mainly two reasons. In Mumbai, we have long railway routes. Long railway routes. 60, 70 kilometers. If your father wants to reach office 9 o'clock, he will start morning 6 o'clock. If he start morning 6 o'clock, your mother will cook 5 o'clock. Your father don't want mother should cook 5 o'clock. Because your father love mother. He warned mother should cook 8 o'clock. He will start 6 o'clock. Mother will get up at 7 o'clock, no problem. She will cook 8 o'clock. And 9 o'clock, who will come to your home? Dabawala. He will collect tiffin of your father and he will deliver in office in lunch time. Number two, second reason why your father cannot carry, even he start morning 9 o'clock. Even your father start morning 9 o'clock, he cannot carry his own because crowded local train in Mumbai. I will show a lot of video clips. Sir, in Mumbai, crowded local trains are so crowded, so overcrowded, these people could not find themselves or they find very difficult to board in local train with empty hands. So your father will find difficult to board in local train with empty hand. So taking tiffin is out of question for your father. Your father cannot carry himself tiffin. He needs somebody to carry, and that man is what? Dabawala. Dosto, can you imagine the simple delivery they are doing? Last 123 years they are doing. Last 123 years. Great man. Just imagine. Friends, of course, I know if you talk about this supply chain story, the excellent supply chain story. Okay. Ma'am introduced, she told that I'm doing some another supply chain on paper wall also. Because thanks, we have 2 hours. If time permits, few minutes I'll speak on paper wall also. Friends, bolte na, rongte khade honge aapke. मैं मानता हूं आंखों में आंसू नहीं आएंगे लेकिन आंखें गिली होंगी. ऐसे भी किसे सुनाऊंगा आपको मैं, ऐसे भी सुनाऊंगा बहुत हंसेंगे आप. एंटरटेनमेंट, आई एम नॉट एंटरटेनर, बट देर आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स, देर आर सम स्टोरी वेयर यू विल गेट थ्रिल. बोलते हैं हम लोग क्रेजी, पागल होते यार, कैसे 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 होता है. इन योर माइंड, आई कैनॉट आंसर यूर क्वेश्चन, आई कैनॉट टेल यू हाउ यू कैन डू, बट आई विल शो यू मैन दे आर डूइंग, दे आर डूइंग. Big question is that why I am talking to you, my dear friends. Always, कहाँ जाता है ऐसा ना? Lot of old people. I was talking in sir in other countries also. Shahid Gupta ji, of course, he is elder to me, but I think Upadhyay sir may be like me. So he knows what in his olden days, good days they enjoyed. Of course, you are so lucky man. You are not, might not be working hard. Like your grandfather, father have worked. It's my maybe imagination. Same thing, because he is a witness. What is my question, friends? These people are illiterate. These people are poor than you and me.